Yo, konnichiwa, and welcome everyone back to the Swiftdetae channel. I'm joined once again today with Nala.
Hey guys.
And that is right, continuing off Kuch Kuch Hota hair. So far we have done Ye Ladki Hai Devani, Yo Devani, Devani. We also did Koi Mil Gaya, the Kuch Kuch Hota hair title track. We also have done Tujhe Yaad Na Mere Aaye. But today we're going to be reacting to Saajanji Ghar Aaye.
You know, complicated.
I feel like the first three songs in this movie had relatively easy titles.
Yeah.
But these last two, oh my gosh, they are super, super difficult.
Yes.
You know, but this song here, you guys see that I have a wonderful surprise looking forward to me in this one. I have no idea, but I'm looking forward to it. So we're going to go straight into this song. But you know what comes first? Intro time! Okay, so Saajanji Ghar Aaye, let's jump straight into this one and let's get it! Oh, this is a wedding song.
I'm in shock.
Oh, my main girl. Kajol, you got long hair now as well. Oh, the beauty. Oh. I don't know where Shah is going. Wait, Kajol marrying someone, huh? Shah had a child. Oh, he looks so different. Young Salman is actually pretty attractive, yeah. Oh wow. I just got DDOJ in my brain just now.
Kah do,
tu ye na
Like, I can't imagine someone kind of doing those quick moves now. So many mysteries going through. Man, he looks so different.
दिल का नजराना देने मेरी हर धड़कन क्या बोले है सुन 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 सुन
साजन्जी घर आए साजन्जी घर आए दुल्हन क्यों शर्माए साजन्जी घर आए साजन्जी घर आए साजन्जी घर आए दुल्हन क्यों शर्माए साजन्जी घर आए
There are so many questions going through my mind right now. And you're right, very hard to focus on the song with this one, with the amount of stuff that was happening on screen, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
When I try to like, I need to focus on the song, in the song, but like suddenly like some like, you know, mysterious scenes like coming and then.
Yeah. You know, this was... This was so much different to the last song that we were doing, you know. They were like, Kajol was short hair, like crying a lot.
Yes.
Shahrukh Khan said to Rani, I love you.
Mm-hmm.
You know, that was...
They looks really happy.
That was the last time I saw them. And then it skips to this, you know, and
what
then...
What happened between like this song and
exactly,
the last
song? What happened here?
So
it's like I'm watching a different movie, you know.
Yeah, so big jump.
It's like, you know, I'm gonna kick this off, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Salman Khan, what?
Yes.
You know that even just that, I didn't expect that at first. I didn't even know who the hell that was. You know, looks like a completely different person, except the face structure was like still there, and I was like, wait a minute. But then, like, the body shape seems so different.
Yes.
Compared to now, because you know, compare this to like, you know, na-da-bang-da-bang-da-bang-da-na. Completely different, right? You know, because when you think of Salman Khan, you think of Dabang, right?
Mm.
That's generally the first one for me that comes to my brain.
Mm-hmm.
Not like this young, handsome, quick dancing style, I guess you could say, you know.
It's so
very interesting.
That's kind of like weird seeing like a young.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a little bit strange. But you know, now it's just piquing my interest. I need to check out some young Salman Khan stuff. But then also, right? Where did the little girl come from? Like, is this... Like, she looks like young Kajol, right? So what, is she like Kajol's kid? Or is she Rani's kid?
Because like, she was looking at like a Kajol picture.
Yeah, but like, didn't Shah Rukh Khan and and Rani get together? And also, maybe, yeah, Rani.
Because there's a picture.
But then like also with Rani. Did she pass away?
Yeah, because like in the picture, these are like a flower stuff decorating.
Yeah.
It's normally for the...
Did,
right, that meaning, right?
Did we like just skip to the end of the movie or something? Or
maybe we... we missed like one music video.
I don't know.
I feel like two or three music video we missed.
Yeah. How's that feeling though? In terms of the song, it's a very nice song. Obviously, once again, we couldn't focus 100% because, like, the brain was kind of just like, wow, I don't know what's going on right now. I'm a little bit confused.
Yes. You know? So wedding, like, beautiful wedding,
wedding song. Similar sound as, like, Bolly Chudian.
Yeah.
Mm. Like, that sort of same soundish sort of song. Mm-hmm. Very nice, very good to dance along to. Mm-hmm. But with the story confusing the hell out of me, you know?
It's hard to focus this time.
Wow.
Hmm.
So what? Kajol's marrying Salman Khan. Shah Rukh Khan has a child who is Rani's child or Kajol's child?
Yes, but the kids really looks like Kajol.
Yeah, maybe she just idolizes Kajol, who knows. But then like, is Shah Rukh Khan gonna come and like break up the wedding? Is he gonna do like a DDLJ? Is this like DDLJ part two? Or
it's more interesting if this kid's mom is a Kajol.
How does that happen? It just goes from hey, here's young Shah Rukh Khan and young Kajol, young Rani, and then oh, Shah Rukh Khan and Kajol had a kid together, but she's marrying some Khan. I don't know.
We should check out next
video. I don't know. Video. Yeah, well, maybe we'll know more in the next one. I'm just, oh my, this just...
Okay, every time, like, when I check, like, a music video from a movie, I hope there's some clue.
Yeah.
But, like, too much this time. So, yeah.
This one was a bit of a...
Makes me confused.
Bit of a brain overload there, eh? But I enjoyed it.
Yes.
I did enjoy it. I'm going to be watching this again because I didn't pick up the song.
Yeah.
I didn't pick up the song much except for the title part, you know.
We might miss like some more important part, so like we need to check again.
It's true. I think we're actually coming near the end of the movie if we experience this. We must have passed the halfway point of this point.
Yeah, I hope we haven't missed it, like an important music video.
Yeah, I hope so too. So, stay tuned for the rest of those and thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Okay, so that was our reaction to Saajanji Ghar Aaye. If you guys enjoyed that, hit that thumbs up button, subscribe down below. Don't forget to hit the bell button for more videos every single day. And this song here coming in. I don't even know how to explain this.
Confused.
This
is, so you know, confused.
Back-to-back songs that are full of emotion. But instead of sadness, it's confusion. Instead of frustration, it's just confusion. You know, instead of, you know, just seeing Kajol sad, it's just confusion. That's all that I am having with this one.
Yes.
Confusion because their story developed so quickly.
Yeah. I definitely gonna check again this music video because like I normally really enjoy the like wedding ceremony song.
Yeah.
So, but this time I couldn't. So like.
You couldn't pick up on it, right?
Yeah.
You couldn't pick up on the song because like, you know, your brain's just like, what?
Yeah.
You know? I enjoyed this one. Look forward to the rest of the reactions of this movie.
Mm-hmm.
And after all of that, I'll see all of you guys tomorrow.